we basically wanted exposure in the Japanese market, and we know that Cosmic Tokyo is the best exhibition for beauty products, cosmetics, and allied products as well. So yeah, this is a great platform for us, and we just wanted to attract as many buyers as we can, and we have seen a decent response so far.
Sure. So we had a couple of online meetings as well. The virtual booth itself, like this setup, is pretty much the same as any physical booth.
Mm-hmm. But
virtual booth itself, I have seen more than 100 visitors just on the first day at our booth. The system works very well. People were able to chat with us. We were able to do video calls, a couple of video calls as well.
At the moment, things are at the negotiation stage, but then people, they have taken our samples and they are testing the samples, and they have assured us that they are going to place the orders very soon.
We basically heard from a family friend
mm-hmm.
who has created an online exhibition,
mm-hmm.
and the way we explained it to him how this one is going, he was quite appreciative, and he said that this online platform and everything, he hasn't seen that before. The addition of the virtual booth is a great positive. Of course, any exhibition can be virtual by means of Zoom call or Skype call or whatnot. But having the virtual booths and getting that kind of data out of the virtual booth, you know, catalog downloads, people who visited, the read exhibitions, sharing those details with us, that's a great positive. And I think both the exhibitors as well as the visitors would want to attend exhibitions from the convenience of their bedrooms, which is where we are right now. Yeah, we're interested, of course we are already in talks with yourself, so
yeah.